99 was the first film, like you mentioned, Godmother, and now 2016 have done about, I don't really count the films, but about 18 to 20 odd films I've worked on. So the numbers are not that many. So, in spite of having spent so many years in the business, I still feel like a newcomer because I still feel the same thrill, almost the same thrill of, how in the beginning, the first few films that you work as an actor. I've been very thankful. These 16 years have been a wonderful journey. I've got to learn a lot. I've got a lot of love from the business. And everything that I've kind of accumulated so far is thanks to the film industry. Theatre is my foundation. My dad, my uncle, my aunt, they're all from theatre. And I've learned all the craft of acting, or most of it. It's always a learning process. It's continuous learning and a lot of unlearning. But basically, my foundation was built there. And when I got into cinema, I think the confidence that I got was because of theatre.
इंडिया में हम कंट्री को माँ कहते हैं, गांव को माँ कहते हैं, धरती को माँ कहते हैं और उसके लिए किसी का खून करने को भी तैयार हो जाते हैं। पर हम इंडियंस अपनी सगी माँ को रिस्पेक्ट नहीं करते और इसलिए हम इंडियन लोग पीछे रह जाते हैं।
See, those were the early years, and one was hoping and groping and searching for the right films to come by my way. And 2006 was one of those. Well, the films released in that year, but 2005 was one of those years which was a great year for me, where Rang De Basanti happened to me. They came looking for me. And my dates were being a big issue because I was working on Shaadi Number One with Vasu Bagnani. And in spite of all that, a newcomer generally people don't accommodate, but Rakesh was very keen to have me. And so that happened, and I was part of Rang De Basanti, which went on to be a milestone of a film, and I'm extremely proud of that film. And that very year, like you mentioned, a complete opposite in terms of genre, character, every way, or the other end of the spectrum, which is a comedy. This was more like a drama, though my role was lighter in many sense in Rang De Basanti. But then I got Golmaal, which was again a very popular play and which I was aware of. And I was the moment I all that I needed to know was this was the play that they were adapting into film. And I pounced on it and I jumped on the project and I was very happy to be a part of it.
Mr. Raju Rastogi?
Yes, sir.
Can you tell us how an induction motor starts? Stop it!
So, Three Idiots was one of those special scripts. Raju Hirani had seen my work in Style. This is after I met him. He mentioned to me that he had really loved my work then, and he was very keen to cast me in his forthcoming films. And I'd met him 2 years back actually before Three Idiots offer he came up with, and he had mentioned to me that there is something I'm working on and I'm going to come to you. I love Kerala food. I have my neighbor who happens to be from Kerala. So every now and then I demand South Indian food from her. That's something that I absolutely relish. And the preparation of even the vegetarian dishes that they make is something that it's completely to my taste. And it's something that I really relish and which I've been relishing in the past 2 days and having a great time. My family, I have three kids. I have a 9-year-old daughter, 5-year-old twin boys. My wife happens to be Mr. Prem Chopra's daughter, and I was obviously scared when I first started dating her. And when I first got to know that she's Mr. Prem Chopra's daughter, I didn't want to see her. But you can't control matters of the heart, and I got into the relationship. And then I, of course, every now and then cursed myself that why I got myself into this situation. And I always imagined myself being chased by Mr. Prem Chopra and his 20 goons at the back. Of course, that never happened. But I had a motorbike those days. So in my dreams, I used to think that if ever I would be chased, I'll sit on my motorbike and run away as far as I can, with Prerna alongside, of course. But exact opposite, yeah. So the perception that you have on screen and in cinema of the big villain that he's been. When you meet him in person, he's as gentle as a dove. He's an absolute gentleman, a thorough gentleman, a very compassionate person, a very simple man. I'm generally a family person. Luckily for me, all of us, the entire family, are near and dear ones from my wife's side and my side, are all living in the same city of Mumbai. My parents, my sister, my wife's parents, her sisters. So it's a nice big joint family in many ways, though we are not really living together, nucleus families, as the call of the day is. But it's really a big party because we are all in the same area. So the kids are having it good. They spend a lot of time with each other and their cousins, and that's good. So yeah, family life is something that I kind of enjoy and thrive on. So yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh.